Let us study the concept of interference of reflected light by very thin film. We already studied that if there is a thin film having refractive index mu and the film thickness t, when a light incident onto the film, a part is reflected which can be considered as beam 1 and another part which is refracted into the film is again reflected from the second face and it comes out in air and say this beam 3 and this beam 2. Then these two beams 1 and 3 will constitute the reflected beam of light, which is considered to be reflected from the thin film. And in this situation, as we have discussed, that beam 1 which is reflected from the denser medium, a path of lambda by 2 is added into it, and the beam 3 has traveled an extra path of length 2t in the refractive index mu, then its equivalent path in air will be 2 mu t. And here if we calculate the path difference between the two beams, here we can write path difference in light waves in reflected beam is this path difference between the waves 1 and 3, here we can write as 2 mu t minus lambda by 2. And here we can see if film is very thin, then here we can consider that the beam thickness, the film thickness is tending to 0. Then in this situation, if t is tending to 0, then this implies the path difference between the two beams will be lambda by 2. We can take the magnitude of this. If this is negligible, the path difference is only lambda by 2. This implies, here we can see, if the path difference is lambda by 2, then the two waves will interfere destructively. And here we can say that if the beam is, the film is very thin, then the reflected beam will have very low or negligible intensity. And here we can say when the two waves will interfere destructively, here we can write in reflected light, film will appear dark, or we can write that a very thin film does not reflect any light. Here does not reflect any light, we are assuming that the light beams 1 and 3 will have approximately same intensities. So in destructive interference, the resulting intensity becomes 0.